We cannot talk about Brock Lesnar and The Undertaker without bringing up Undertaker's WrestleMania streak. For decades, the bell tolled for the Grim Reaper's victims. But on that fateful WrestleMania night, it tolled for The Undertaker himself.
It was just the biggest shock in the history of our business, Michael. I mean, breaking The Undertaker's perfect WrestleMania streak cemented Brock as the conqueror. It made him the one in the 21-1.
That moment boosted him to become the one in all of WWE. To have dominant title reigns, to be the top draw, that's how important that one win was.
Just stomping down. And setting him up.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon. Feeling the wrath of the Phenom.
The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? And he's heading back in. Hooked up.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt. The Undertaker is considered the best pure striker in the history of WWE. And Brock Lesnar can be considered the best pure athlete in the history of WWE. What is going to give here, Byron?
Brock is going to take the striking power away from The Undertaker, Michael.
Not many people have any power at all when you're in Suplex City.
Inverted suplex! What impact! Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one. Oh,
jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Whoa, The Undertaker dodged that one.
Oh, what a clothesline!
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. Back suplex.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt.
Great competitors. Great superstars right here in WWE.
Bang, nice contact there.
What is it that The Undertaker is looking to do to change his luck at this point?
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Undertaker can sense he's got the upper hand, feeling good about his chances.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Nice amateur takedown.
Oh, clothesline!
Hooked up.
Inverted suplex!
That hurt. And Undertaker showing such creativity.
And again, yet another counter. The Beast Incarnate is on the loose.
This is what he feeds off of.
Oh, look at the scoop slam.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Wait a minute. Around the world on the WWE Network, WWE fans are glued to their sets watching this match.
And it's The Undertaker.
And a quick cover from The Undertaker.
Apparently a change in plans here.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
Side slam.
Ooh.
Just insulting.
Camel clutch.
Someone's getting humbled.
This is not a familiar position.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Brock Lesnar starting to teeter.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Just insulting.
Jeez, that could take you out. Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast. The better part of valor.
Undertaker should get his head into the match instead of trying to get in other people's heads.
And Undertaker showing such creativity. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Running knee!
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
If I was Brock, I would quit messing around with people's minds and start messing with his opponent's body instead.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, and scoop slam!
Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Vertical suplex. Bam. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Kick.
Here we go for the win.
Gonna take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why.
That is just insulting.
Undertaker staring knives into his opponent.
Nicely done.
Running knee.
The Undertaker is moving the momentum to his corner. The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
The German. Are we keeping track?
What does the calloused heart of The Undertaker have in mind?
Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Head crank.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Wait, what?
Wow. That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Attack to the midsection.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
I don't know what he is playing.
Looking for the submission.
Oh, there it is. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
Two.
The Undertaker knows every game there is, including mind games.
Stomping. Ouch.
Back now inside the ring.
What's coming next?
Back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
Looking for the submission move. Center of the ring now. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
The Undertaker gets the W. The Undertaker wins it.